Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to American Trucks and Lasers. We're back with Washington, and today we're going to be joined from Bellingham, Kennewick, Washington. As you can see, it's a 5-hour drive. Six hours, right?
Time to hit the road.
So, what's up? Columbia, the map here, as you can see. So yep, I've successfully installed it, and I'll probably play it either in video or stream.
Get ready to start. Right.
As you can see, we have discovered this side. We only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think this is part of Canada, if I'm right. Because it's, yeah, this is part of Canada. So exclude that city. So we are getting close. This is like the 4th episode, if I'm right. We might reach 6 or 7 episodes now to the end. So yeah. After this again, I'll probably play Utah and promo on Canada. After this, it's almost right there, so it's Gatorade. Sorry, there's no crime in the Philippines. Can't support KSI, mate. So only Gatorade it is. Again, I don't really have any a lot to talk about for today's episode. I only gave you the short videos, which is of course I've installed for months now.
Stay right, then turn right.
Oh, Jesus! That's not where the button is. A rocket, nice rocket, right next to a pawn shop. Yes, okay.
Get ready to turn back.
Like USA, I don't know.
destination. Your route guidance.
So again, this is our practice for today. We are going to over here, Bellingham. I could transfer the boat, but I'd rather have waste paper. We're going to Kennewick. This is going to be a
okay.
Long
here we go.
Hands off my people that are there. Now, but away from keyboard, okay. If it doesn't crash my game. Steamboat Slough Bridge. I see it. There it is! The Space Needle! It's over there! Can I go up? Nope, this is the max I can do. There's the Space Needle. Ta-da! I finally found the Space Needle. Pretty interesting place, but this is, oh, here you go, Homer M. Nope, yeah. This is where I don't know if it was East Seattle. This is where where I want to see if they're actually making progress in making up like 3 and Goblin Strike Source 2. Thank you.
stay left.
Oh yeah, stay left. I-19, Interstate 19. watching it, you're probably see other games or just mountains. I just saw a burger game. Whopper, 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 Junior, Don, Ultra, oh my god, memorize this song. It's me, this man is dead, it's my time, my day. Oh my god, stop singing! You! Try our delicious chicken joys. This is a landmark. That was a barrier. This is apparently not a landmark, even though it's a bridge. Nice. I like this beautiful sunny weather today. And this the mountains here reminds me of Nevada. Like we're close to the up north. Currently, because it's not snowing, it looks like it's pretty hot. Above 26, it's hot. That's right. One number between 25 and 26 differentiate if it's either hot or cold. That's right. Some mountains here. I keep on drinking the better. Christmas trees. fits really well because it's only one. $100,000 by the way. Oh, look at this. I like this kind of area right now. Washington. It's a great map. Great map. Our map. Yeah, we're closing in on Kennewick here.
Left.
we go. You consumed 47 gallons of balance. You made a lot of money. 2000 XP. Still king of the road. And you are now at Kennewick. How long have you been recording? We've only been recording for 30 minutes. We can make this a 1 hour long video. If the crash is ready, we're doomed. We're killing live cattle here.
Get the job done.
Time to get the job done.
Stay left.
What is it? see you though.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Stop singing. Before he's saying the Burger King won't go over in the dump.
Thank you.
stay left.
What you call photo again? Because there's train, the three different transports, train, private, truck.
Stay right and then exit right. Exit right.
there? No. No. No, don't you dare crash.
Drive safe.
Turn left.
$16,000 in damages. And that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you very much, guys, for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!